asphalt, no concrete. It's a Surki dam, sir. What is Surki? Lime, egg white, and jaggery. Have you ever heard of a dam made like this? Sir, everything man made has a life. Sir, how can a Surki dam survive? 125 years, sir, it is survived. Shivaji, we have lost in the court. Supreme Court has said, sorry, you don't need a new dam, even though dam was commissioned, sir, in 1895, sir. 126-year-old dam, which is made of what? No concrete. It's a Surki dam, sir. What is Surki? Lime, egg white, and jaggery. Have you ever heard of a dam made like this? And say, you know, sir, what is the capacity? 11.27 TMC, sir. Can you imagine the capacity, the holy capacity of that dam? Sir, that dam, Supreme Court says, is safe. Sir, I have no complaints. You have won. We have lost. Kerala lost. Sir, in 2014 again, Supreme Court says, sir, this dam is safe. Sir, we have lost again. You won. Tamil Nadu wins. Sir, you win. Sir, my appeal to the Honorable Minister Government is, please, sir, if this dam breaks, 5 districts of Kerala will get completely washed out. 3.5 million people will die. This will be the biggest tragedy in the history of the world. Not Hiroshima. At Hiroshima nuclear bombing, 1,47,000 people died. At Nagasaki, sir, 70,000 people died. 73,000 people died. Sir, if this dam breaks, and mind you, sir, this lease is for 999 years, and there is no clause which says that this dam needs to be rebuilt. This is the argument of some people. We have built a dam, but please, no, please, there is, please, sir, please, I agree, there is no clause for reconstruction of the dam, sir. Human life has an expectancy. India, the life.
Please, you are not allowed.
John, please.
You are not allowed.
John, please. You are spoiling our God. Please sit down. You are eating into my time. You are not allowing me to speak on behalf of the people of Kerala. Sir, there is a life expectancy for everything. Sir, we don't live to be 200 years. Sir, I think the life expectancy in Kerala is about in India is about 65 years. In South India, Kerala, possibly it's about 75 years. Sir, everything man-made has a life. Sir, how can a Surki dam survive? 125 years, sir, it is survived. Sir, the entire people of Kerala, 35 million people, they go to sleep every day, sir. With this nightmare, sir, they don't sleep. Because 3.5 million people would die. I appeal to my fellow brother in this honorable house, sir. Please go back to your people. Please go back to your assembly. Please go back to your government, please. All the water, sir, from that dam, we will build a new dam. I discussed with the Chief Minister. Sir, we will build a new dam just about 1,300 meters down line. Sir, you take all the water you want. Produce all the electricity you want. You want to come and fish there. Please come and catch fish. Take everything you want, sir. But please, sir, let Kerala sleep peacefully, sir. Please, my appeal to you. Sir, in 1999, that's the year when I got into IAS, and I was sub-collector of this area where the Mudaperiyar Dam is located. Sir, on 2012-2079, the Tamil Nadu officials and the Kerala officials met. I'm placing it on the table of the house. A decision was taken to construct a new dam, and the location of the dam was also decided, sir. A lifetime, nothing happens. Here I'm placing on the table. So here is the discussion. Minutes of the meeting of the Central Water Commission, where all the state government representatives are present. This is dated 29th of April 1980. Sir, 42 years. Sir, it is decided in the long term that a dam is necessary. Yes, sir. I'm placing it on the table, both these records. Please, sir, save us. Honorable Minister, you are an extremely capable person. Please take it up as a central issue. It's not a question of life of a few Keralites or a few Balus out there. Sir, please take it up. Please take it to the Prime Minister. Please take it to the country. India is one. Sir, we are one. We are all one. We all come from different places. I was conceived in Maharashtra, delivered in Kerala, studied in Kerala, studied in Shillong. I got into the IAS, Kerala Cadre, worked as Commissioner DDA, became an MLA in Kerala. Now I am an MP from Rajasthan, sir. We all belong to this country. This country is ours. India first, sir. Sir, India first, we need to protect every life. And we have failed. Sorry, sir, we Kerala, we have failed. We people have failed. Sorry, I'm using a very unparliamentary word, sir. In Kerala.
Please.
Sir, in Kerala, we don't touch anybody's feet because it is not our practice. I respect greatly the practice of North Indians when they go and touch feet. I think it's a great practice. I'm willing to go and touch the feet of everybody in this house. And to Tamil Nadu say, please let us leave. Please. And I support this bill hugely. And Honorable Minister, please take up our case.